Hi everybody, guess what day it is? It is the day that my essential rewards order came. And this is a massive order this month, you guys. Like, I think this is probably one of the biggest orders I have ever placed. It's got all kinds of stuff in it. So I'm gonna go kind of quickly just because of the sheer number of products that we're talking about here. Here, let me see if I can pan to kind of give you an idea. We got a lot of stuff, all right? So as always, I do my essential rewards video every month so that you guys can see what I order and teach you a little bit about some of the products that you may not be using or you may not know anything about. We'll go through everything that I ordered by choice first, and then I'll show you all the stuff that you get for free this month, which of course is a ton, okay? So, and here's the things that are staples in my order every month, because these are the supplements that myself, Ralph, the kids are on. And so just as a base order every month, these things are in the order. And then we add to those things the oils that we're out of or the other stuff that we need. Okay, so first and foremost, every month Master Formula is in my order. This is Young Living's multivitamin. I highly, highly recommend it. You can look back through the other videos in this group, and there is a whole video that I did on a whole bunch of the supplements, including Master Formula, with a very detailed explanation. But it is hands down better absorbed and the best multivitamin I have ever been on in my life, okay? I did also this month get some MindWise. Now, MindWise is a brain supporting blend, and I was on this for a while. Some of you know that my dad got diagnosed with early onset Alzheimer's a couple of years ago. So, and he's very young, he's 70. And so Sherry freaked out a little bit about that. And I started taking MindWise then in order to support better overall brain health and as sort of a, in my mind, preventative maintenance. And then they reformulated it and it was out of stock for a little while, so I got out of the habit of it. It's been now the reformulation is over, and before it came in a bottle, and I think you can still get it this way, but the bottle needed to be kept in the fridge, and I know this is gonna sound funny, but I couldn't remember to take it. Isn't that ridiculous? Like, you're taking MindWise because you need help with your brain anyway. But these are individual pouches, which are like the Ningxia pouches, and so these do not need to be refrigerated, and I can leave them on my counter, and so I can start retaking that. Ningxia. Now, I got what is the best value for Ningxia, and if you're on Essential Rewards, it's an actual compilation of Ningxia that is even better priced. It's like an Essential Rewards perk, okay? So you could order 4 bottles of Ningxia Red and 30 individual packets, which is this little box. And it would cost you, if you did that on a regular order, I forget exactly what it is, $10 to $15 more. But if you order the ER exclusive of Ningxia Red, it's an additional $10 to $15 savings. And for how fast we go through Ningxia Red in this house, I do the ER one, because again, it comes with 4 of the bottles and a 30 pack of the individuals. And when I'm busy, those individual packets go with me in the car and go with me everywhere, okay? Omega Gize. This is another brain supporting, it's a fish oil complex. So again, for all our vegan friends, can't be taking Omega Gize. But it is one of the 4 pillars that I talk about in the supplement video. So you really want to do a little bit of research on Omega Gize. Another one of the 4 pillars to be sure that you're taking every day is Life 9. This is our probiotic. Casey and I are both on this. I'm just going to leave it as happy pooping. Okay. We're just going to leave it right at that. Happy pooping. Do a little research on Life 9. Super B Maddie and I are both on Super B. Maria's video on Super B is like amazing. If you haven't watched it yet, please do it. You will definitely understand why you want to take Super B on a daily basis. Ralph is on Agilese every day. Agilese is for joint discomfort. If you have any issues with that sort of thing, he found Agilese to be incredibly helpful, and so he takes that as a supplement every day. One last supplement, and I won't give away which child it is, but we Itovi everybody in this family. And if I've talked about Itovis before, it's basically a biofeedback scanner that you hold in your hand. It measures your biofeedback frequency of your body and then calculates it and spits out in return those supplements, oils, and Young Living products that would set you back to balance, okay? So we did a scan on one of our kids who happens to love sushi. I'll just leave that right there. And for the first time ever in 2 or 3 years of Itovi-ing people, Parafree came up. I'm not gonna get into it. You might be eating your lunch while you're watching this video, so we're not gonna get gross. You're gonna wanna look up what Parafree is for, okay? So Parafree, just go ahead and look that up. We'll leave it at that. Now, the oils that I ordered. Palmarosa, which is wonderful, wonderful skin support and has become my new favorite at night with valerian in my diffuser, because a lot of you have trouble getting past the scent of valerian because it kind of stinks. But man, am I getting like such incredible sleep since valerian came into my life. So I will never be without valerian from this point on. And so the oil that I have found blends the best with it, because Palmarosa kind of smells like roses, okay? But it's technically for skin support in also a wide variety of other things. So this combo in my diffuser at night is divine, good smelling, go off to sleep, okay? I did get a giant lime. I'm on a real lime kick lately. I can't seem to get enough of it, ingest enough of it, sniff enough of it. Citrus oils are happy oils. They do promote all those good feeling endorphins to be produced in your body. Sherry's in a lime need lately, okay? Big sclerescence. This is the one you guys saw me do the video that I put into the capsule for hormone support and take inside every morning. Vetiver. So vetiver is a very grounding oil. It's definitely one of the thicker oils. If you've never gotten vetiver before, waiting for a drop to come out of the bottle is, it can be like the old Heinz ketchup commercial, right? So sometimes warming up the thicker oils in your hand like this before you do the drops out of the bottle is incredibly helpful. Vetiver is very much a focus oil, a grounding oil, and it's one that, I'm just gonna say it, we use on Delaney, because she tends to be very squirrel, right, at any given moment. So she has a vetiver roll-on that she uses before school that seems to definitely help her, especially if she's having a big exam or a test or something she needs to focus and study on. We did order another bottle of Thieves, no explanation there. I did get more rosemary, cannot get enough rosemary. My memory is just shot lately, and I know that that's not a thing to worry about. It's just when you're super busy, and this has been a super busy period of time for my family lately, your brain can only retain so much. And so rosemary really helps me wake up in the morning. It's one of my favorite ones to have in the diffuser. Rosemary and lime actually in the diffuser in the morning is like make you mentally alert, wake you up, make you happy all at the same time. It's a beautiful thing, okay? Now, let's go to the free things that we got this month, because I did also get another bottle of Thieves for free, which is fantastic. Clarity, hello, everyone who can't focus, Clarity is your best friend. Eucalyptus radiata, which is one of the more common eucalyptus oils, which is wonderful for respiratory support, especially seasonally right now. Juniper, look up juniper. Juniper does some cool things, male and female, We'll leave it at that, okay? Then I also got, because I'm on Essential Rewards, the free Lyme Vitality and a free Peace and Calming. I mean, my goodness, this is quite the order. Oh, and one more thing, the book, the Gary Young book, because you're not having my copy, okay? This is one of our giveaways for this month. This story of this man and his life is so inspiring and so incredible. I cannot wait to see which one of you wins this book because it is just phenomenal. So that's what's in my very large order this month. And hopefully you learned something. And if you have any questions on any of the things that I talked about, because there was a lot, post the questions in the comments below under this video, and I will come back in and answer them for you as I can. Thanks, everybody.